If you pre-ordered Samsung's new foldable smartphone, you might be out of luck. Best Buy is canceling all current pre-orders of the Galaxy Fold. Samsung announced it was going to postpone the release dates after receiving reports of the foldable screens breaking after a couple of days. Those who pre-ordered will get a $100 savings code from Best Buy. The nearly $2,000 phone is about the size of a tablet when fully opened.